In and out. Wait, how does that go?
In and out.
That's what burgers all about. That's what comes to mind. And just the double doubles. Amazing.
So when you go there, do they think that you're the little boy from Sixth Sense? Do they give you free food?
No, but I have seen him there before at that Glendale In and Out. As for compensation, there's a little
he would ask. Take a woman. I see on TV, like, that double double just looks so good. I need to get one.
You're good? Hablas inglés?
Would you blame us while you're banging a guy?
He's spanked me with a pickle.
Between In-N-Out and other fast food chains is that In-N-Out has fresh ingredients. They make their bread out of sourdough bread, fresh cut lettuce. Their fries, they grind it up on the spot. Like when you're driving through, you see them through the window and they're just like twirling the little potato. It's awesome. You can see little strings of potato and the. It's so tasty.
In-N-Out provides a quality experience all the way around.
I enjoy it while I'm eating fast.
Well, I just discovered the cheese fries. My friend, Chunter, showed me. He's from India. Just because he doesn't want to turn into it's some machine. It's the quality machine. Of the food that I care about. Take a woman and that like is the liberty that In-N-Out. To get through the man in me. La 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 la. The hidden menu on In-N-Out,
I had a 4x4 once. It was quite filling.
Do you find it a rip-off that they add $1.25 for each extra patty and cheese?
Yeah, I'd say that's a rip-off, but I don't eat from the hidden menu that much, so.
Do you know where they hide it?
Oh, they have their menu in this like secret department of In-N-Out, like somewhere in Washington.
Underneath the Pentagon.
Yeah, something like that.
I think it's really cool, actually, like, you get a 3x3 or a 4x4 and so on and so forth, animal style.
It goes up to 5x5.
Does it really?
5x5.
You can also, if you order in advance, you can get the 100x100.
It goes as, like, as high as...
They go as high as you want, yeah.
Yeah.
I like to go with the 3x3 onions or grilled onions, fries well done, and a vanilla shake, and a cup for water, although I typically get lemonade.
My friend Bonner Yukar, he likes to get animal style fries with ketchup, and it just looks disgusting, I'm not gonna lie, it just looks like throw up.
Oh my god! It's gonna be so good, double cheeseburger, animal style fries, son!
I finished it rapidamente, which is fast.
You are.
In-N-Out should just stay within the limits of like Las Vegas and west of that, because those eastern coasting people, like, they don't need In-N-Out. They got
White Castle.
They got White Castle.
So you're stereotyping. Is this an east-west battle? Biggie versus Pac?
Yeah, it's all about Pac.
Machines could do a better job than you, and this is what you get for asking. It's close to home, take probably about 10 minutes to get there, maybe a little more, depending on how fast you're going. If you're speeding, it might take less. Really close, good food, never had a bad burger there.
Yes. It's kind of an icon for the West Coast too.
I want
In-N-Out burger.
When people come home to the West Coast, they're like, oh, I need an In-N-Out burger. And I've noticed that with my friends that have gone to college and they don't have In-N-Out, like, oh, once I get back into town, I'm going to In-N-Out. That's great. How does it feel to be a budget? Quite an icon. You're snipped. You no longer exist. Your numbers converge from our central computer, so we can read the facts and see you under the rug. See our chart, unemployment's going down. If that ruins your life, that's our problem. Soup is good for you.
It's against the law to jump off this bridge. You'll just have to kill yourself somewhere else. A tourist might see you and we wouldn't want
that. You always can tell if you're eating a great burger if afterward you say, that was good.
Oh, turn it off. This is what you can't do.
Normally I go with the 3x3, either onions or grilled onions, depending on if I want to open down my throat that day.
Mr. Phillips.
Thank you.